fair, I'm sure.
Whoa!
The feeling is mutual between the entire state of New York.
Wait, I don't know if you noticed, when Ciampa made contact with the canvas, he immediately grasped at his neck. Oh my God, that's gonna make things even worse. Tommaso Ciampa is in big, big trouble.
Same perhaps could be said, however, of his opponent in Apollo Crews. Very similar skill set.
Took the words right out of my mouth. Crews can fly, he's a powerhouse. Andrade hesitating. That's Angel. Angel Garza of Legato.
Angel giving it the big sell job, distracting Andrade in the process.
Keep your eyes on Apollo Crews. Moonsault takes out Andrade. Dropkick takes Piper off of the apron. Naomi looking to rally the WWE Universe. Dropkick right to the chest of Green.
Naomi taps into this kind of energy. She is virtually unstoppable. The offense continues.
Split-legged moonsault cover here by Naomi.
And it's all the Grayson Waller.
What do you say? The way these flops don't belong in the ring with us? What about the way Johnny Gargano held him back? What about the way Austin Theory's relevant again because of the Grayson Waller rope? Huh? What about that? Hey, what'd you say?
Grayson Waller's trying to claim all the credit for the success of Theory. And
Ciampa from behind stacks him up.
Oh, no.
Ciampa stole it. Angel up on the apron. Apollo took the bait. Good night!
Just a KO spinning back elbow there from Andrade.
I'm not sure Andrade couldn't have executed the cover there, but just for good measure, hook of the leg. What a win for Andrade. Chelsea wanted the unpretty her. Rear view! Cover by Naomi. Oh my God, and Niven just smashed everyone.
One way to break up a pin and break a couple of spines in
Wade,
the process.
Wade, your worst nightmare is about to come true.
Here are your winners, the team of Piper Niven and Chelsea Green.
Well, Piper did the dirty work, Corey, but at least Chelsea Green can't gloat about it right now.
I think Tama Tonga tagged Tongaloa. Dawkins has no idea.
I don't think Tongaloa knew anything about it either.
Montez Ford making the climb. Tongaloa is down in the center of the ring from the heavens. But here comes Tama. Face first goes Ford, hooks the leg. And the Bloodline with the W.
Here are your winners, the team of Tongaloa and Tama Tonga.
Oh wait, look out behind Bailey! Piper Niven and Chelsea Green.
For the second week in a row, Piper flattens Bailey.
A blindsided attack by Niven and Green. Talk about being stuck between a rock and a hard place. If you're Bailey, there is no respite.
Bailey's got something the rest of the roster wants. That WWE Women's Championship.
Niven squashes the champion. Well, you're right about Bayley, but the same has got to be said for Nia Jax, who has a guaranteed title opportunity at SummerSlam, no matter who the champion is.
About facing Bayley, because by the time SummerSlam rolls around, your new WWE Women's Champion is gonna be my sweet pea best friend, little spicy margarita, Piper Niven.
I don't give a damn who the champion is, because I'm gonna annihilate her regardless.
Solo just sent the Tongans. KO's bringing the fight on the outside. It is popping off. It is bedlam tonight in Albany.
Absolute meltdown. Somehow Paul Heyman escaping by the skin of his teeth, but the fight is on now, Corey.
You understand Kevin Owens not wanting to heed Paul Heyman's warning. This is how Owens has always handled business, with his fists.
Tama Tonga and Tonga Loa were due to do battle with the Street Profits tonight. Looks like that one's starting early.
I mean, that matchup absolutely is scheduled, but I don't know if we're gonna make it that far. The Profits take it to the skies.
But this past week, my son graduated high school. And I got to be there. We had his graduation party at my house, and it was beautiful. So many friends and family were there. And it was literally at that point, clarity hit me upside the head. How many of these have I missed? So instead of being the phenomenal AJ Styles, maybe I stay at home and be a phenomenal father.
No! No! It was a plan all along. Styles Lord Rhodes out here to do this. No. Damn it, somebody stop him.
No one can stop the
AJ Styles. Don't do this, AJ.